Rightio. So today we're going to make just a real simple thing in Illustrator for months of the year. Go and buy this Material Design Google Calendar icon that's been unreleased. I reckon looks pretty good. Just do this real quick. Three, six, up to 12. Down the wrong key. Always fun. Just real simple. Every 3 months. Nice curve on there. One, but we don't need that one. Bold. Looks pretty similar. Probably just use that for like a year thing. Actually, we could probably even go a step further and make that a month thing. Wasn't perfectly aligned, was it? Wonder if this evenly distributed thing still works. Yeah, I'm gonna get really annoyed with that later, so I'm just gonna, trash all this and start again. Know later. Four, five, six. Oh, I wasn't even doing 12 months. Oops. again. So yeah, to do this little triangle thing we're going to do, we're just going to do something like this, something like this. Like that. So when I said real simple, kind of turned out a little bit more than a little bit simple, but still relatively basic. Nice little cover up at the bottom, which probably isn't the best. You can go probably a step further and start putting gradients and stuff in if you really want to. Yeah, you're probably going to have to do that for each and every single one if you do. Well, it's just going to look a bit trashy. We got time, let's go ahead and do it. So just copy forward, change it to gradient. We'll just you can't color pick in the Illustrator, can you? There probably is a really simple way to do that, but don't use gradients enough in Illustrator at the moment. Let's do that. 20% black. Same. Black. After this, we can probably just copy paste the rest of them. I'm going through them all. We'll shrink that down to, say, there. I don't know what happened with that one. Oh, it's still white. So, just a nice gentle gradient, you don't need to overemphasize it too much. This one I need to bring right back here. Like that cross. Probably, we've got a shadow there, you might want to put a shadow on here. Pretty much the same thing. But do the grey, figure out what the grey is. It's probably about 10% black. Try to keep it simple. Actually, we'll make that 20 just to. In a bit. Probably don't need that. See if you want to get all effective with it. Yeah, I reckon it subtracts too much from it. It overemphasizes that last one. The simple gradient in between's alright. You might want to put, so they've got that little bit of shadow there, so you might even want to take that and bring it around. Just for that top one. Some extra emphasis up the top one. Make it like a 50% black. But not even. That's way too much. 30. You're gonna have to readjust that. Yeah, so even that, that's a little bit too much. And 20 again. Just gives that a little bit of extra. There you have it, a nice little calendar thing. Notes and stuff in there. Okay. Thanks for watching.